week, we started the first of two lessons on spoken interaction. How do you know that your discussion is of a good standard? What are the things that you need to look out for that we have discussed last week? Okay, briefly, personal response. What is expected of you in the personal response?
Your own experience.
Share your own experience in relation to the topic. Okay. Now, other than personal response, the way you speak, your delivery must be what? Start with letter C.
Confident,
yes, but it must be. People must be able to know why you're talking about here. And finally, because you're speaking with someone else, Ruben, because you're speaking with someone else, there must be that eye contact. That is under interaction. Right? So all these things are captured in these rubrics, which I will give out to you now. Right? Okay, so today's activity will be in two parts. First, you will join together with your alphabet group, which I will tell you a bit more in detail later. You will discuss about, in your alphabet group, you will discuss about the same picture. Okay? And then you note down your response to two questions relating to the picture and the fact.
Just a few, okay, like one or two. Yeah. But then over yourself. You don't have eye contact. So I need to improve on my grammar, mispronunciation, eye contact. Yeah. I wrote it down.
I want to hear from you guys a response. If you have a response, please raise up your hand and provide it to me.
I go for shopping at wet market every Sunday.
Okay, every Sunday wet market. So what are some of your experiences there? Who do you go with? What do you see? What do you learn?
Okay.
Okay, there's some stench to it. The smell comes from where? Now listen, this is what I mean by personal response. Your experience to share it, right, in relation to the picture. Okay? Now, I hope today you have the experience of sharing with one another and putting your own personal experience. How many of you come across good speakers? Okay, this group. Who is a good speaker in your group? Rifki, Gantin. So what makes him wrong? What makes him good? Elaborate, explain a lot with personal experience. Make the thing interesting. Fluent. Okay. Now, any of you who come across speakers who are not so good, why is that so?
He did not elaborate.
Okay, he keep using houses.
Not